This is a first. We never played a boat cruise before. And I'm gonna have to be honest with you. I didn't think I was gonna make it.
Yeah.
I was having a little trouble the first half of this trip. But we have such a great energy in the room, and I want to not only say thank you for you guys for coming, but also to our first band, Sweet Santa. I give a big round. Those guys rock so hard that we are going to have them play with us again because those guys were great. And they were better than the Dramamine. They worked better than the Dramamine. Actually, they made me feel a lot better. All right, so here we go. This one is the, this one is the first single off the new CD. This one's called Painted Lady. Come on.
Oh,
Don't do that.
Go surfing now, everybody's learning how.
If everybody had it all shine across the USA, then everybody'd be surfing.
Perfect for this occasion.
We gotta change the lyrics a little bit.
Oh boy. It's called Temptation, but the normally the song, the lyric really is about making love. Not really making love, it's like fucking temptation. There is, for those who don't know, there is a big difference. I know more about the latter. But anyway. The lyric in the chorus is feel the motion, so I think it's appropriate for this setting. Although we're gonna change it to feel the ocean today.
All right, everybody, feel the ocean, right?
All right. All right, here we go. Here we go. Give me a little bass guitar. We'll be right back. in the mood for something fast. We need a fast song right about here. This is the fastest one we got. This one's called Red Line Highway.
Yeah.
Let's join in. Scott Stapp, Scott Stapp, Scott Stapp.
Let's show me the sun.
Frank Stone, Frank Stone.
You didn't know he led a double life, right? Why do you think Creed wasn't around for a while? Is it a coincidence that they started, they weren't touring during the filming of Zero? Alright, a couple people requested this one. We haven't done it in a little while, so we'll bring it back for you. Sweat, remind. up for those boys right now. They're working their asses off for this group. Alright, give me something to sing over.
Oh,
Though. You'll know what I mean in a second.
They gotta be burned up in dessert, yeah.
Like I said, we like to keep learning new ones for you, and we'll be writing, over the course of the summer, we're writing new material for ZO2. So make sure you catch whatever shows that are coming up, if they're traveling distance and you can get there, because probably right around the holidays, we're taking a break, then we gotta go back into the studio and do all that stuff, alright? So we're gonna play as much as we can from now until probably about Thanksgiving, all right? So make sure you come out. We're gonna play new ones for you. This one, like I said, this one is one of the newer ones, I guess. You ready? Rock, you don't have to crossed it out the last time. My bad. Let's just throw that one. Come on.
Yes.
Thank you. There you go. That was rentals. Very nice, very nice.
Well done, well done.
You don't mind if I do this next speech with my eyes closed. Alright, so this next song goes out to our birthday girls, and also to everybody who's here, whether you came for us, or the other band, or the just the water, or the shit, whatever, it doesn't matter, whatever the reason you are here, the point is, you're here. It's a Saturday night, we're rocking, having a good time, and we want to dedicate this song to you, because you are so beautiful. No, you gotta go! Yeah.
not a bad idea. It's hot as fuck here. Whew.
I have a suggestion. I tell you what, why don't we just, on the count of three, why don't everybody just get naked?
It's getting hot in here.
I'm ready. You first though, you first. Stage and dance with us on this next song. We did this in Pennsylvania and it worked out like a charm. It was so much fun. I almost didn't want to end the song. So would any ladies right now like to join us on stage? Come out right now. Go ahead. You come up. Anybody, as long as you have a pair of hose.
Well, technically it's not a stage, it's still the floor, so just take a couple of steps forward and you're right where you were.
You have boobs and a vagina, you are welcome on stage right now. Come on. Anybody else? Come on. Yeah.
Wait a minute, nobody
just make sure I have room,
now.
Elbow room, that's all. What are you waiting for? Come over here. All right, here we go. We're gonna do a little song right now. This song is all about showing us if you feel the same way we do, because we're having a great time, and as you can see by the big smiles on our faces, especially within the last 5 seconds, you can tell we're having a great time. I want to know, do you feel the same way we're doing right now? As Peter Frampton once said many moons ago, do you feel?
Don't feel whatever I do.
Well then, if that's the case, I need you to show me right now. Hey.
man, I love this job.
Videos. We've been putting up a lot of cool little shorts. I don't know if you guys have been checking it out, but get a chance, go to our YouTube page, showing you little snippets what it's like to be on the road with us. And it's not pretty, I promise. Also, we do have our merchandise. We have our merchandise over there. We have CDs, three CDs. They are available to you tonight. If you don't have them, please consider picking them up. We also have t-shirts and all that good stuff. Remember, that's how rock bands make their living. So, not only us, but please sign that also. We got stuff over there too. So please, make sure you check out this stuff, everybody. If you don't have it today, that's okay. That's why you got the website. You can always order it there. If you want to come over after the song and say hello, we'll be hanging over there. We'll be sweaty, but if you want to hug, we'll give it to you. All right. I think that's all the plugs for right now. I want to end off on a very, very high note. And we'll be doing our last song. Bring it down, bring it down. Guys are so anxious. The way we end our show is like this. We get everybody to participate. Put your hands out like this. Everybody, right now, put your drinks down. Put your friggin' cameras down. Just put your hands up like this. Now follow my lead. What we're trying to do right now, we're trying to create a groove amongst the whole boat. A universal groove. You ready? Watch. One. Two. Ready? One. Two. One, two, three. Be here for a little bit. You're gonna be here for a minute, so pace yourself. Come on, you got the energy or not? You got what it takes or not? There are two types of people on this boat right now. There are those that get it, and then there are the other ones. Which one of you decide right now? That's right. Good decision, good choice. Keep it going. Right now! just scream the answer as loud as you can. You ready? Let's take it home.